Hi everybody, it's Judy. Okay, this dance is called Mileys Flowers. It is a 52 count, two wall high beginner. The choreographer is Trudy Delane, and the music is Flowers by Miley Cyrus. This dance, the first 24 counts of this dance are an absolute beginner dance. All right, with no tags, no restarts. You'll just dance right through it. Okay, then the last, I guess it's 28 counts. All right, that would be, you would continue on to do those counts for the high beginner version, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach the first half of the dance for the absolute beginners. And then I'm going to dance it, all right? So treat it as an absolute beginner dance. And then what I'll do is I will do the second part, okay, for the high beginners, and then we'll dance that because that one has a restart in it, okay? So this will be a full teach. Sounds complicated, but it's not really. Okay, so weight is on your left foot. You're going to walk forward, right, left, and then you're going to shuffle forward, step together, step. Okay, so those first four counts, just walk, walk, and a little cha-cha forward, cha-cha-cha. And then walk left, walk right, and do a left cha-cha-cha, shuffle forward. Weight will end up on your left foot and you're facing 12 o'clock. All right? So it's walk one, two, shuffle three and four, cha cha cha. Walk five, six, shuffle left, right, left, seven and eight. So from the top, it's walk, walk, shuffle forward, walk, walk. Shuffle forward. Whole thing with counts are one, two, shuffle three and four, walk five, six, shuffle seven and eight. Okay. I'll do it once and I'll use the words cha-cha-cha. Some people find it easier to do the syncopated steps if I say cha-cha-cha. So, all right, so weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. Walk, walk, cha-cha forward. Walk, walk, cha-cha forward. Weight is on your left foot. You're now going to step forward, cross, cross, all right? And when you cross, please, you don't cross. I'm gonna turn sideways. Don't cross so that your legs are right in like that, because you're gonna have a hard time getting that leg out to do the next step, all right? When you cross, you're stepping more forward and crossing across the top of that other foot. All right, so you're stepping more in front and out when you cross. All right, so you just finished that left cha-cha-cha, so you're going to cross and point your left out to your left. Cross your left over your right and point your right out to the right. Now you're going to do two quarter turn pivots. Step forward on your right, turn a quarter, turn left, transfer your weight to your left foot, step forward on your right, and turn a quarter, turn to the left, step in, putting weight onto that left foot. All right, so that's two paddle turns, she's calling them. Step, turn, step, turn. Remember, if your shoes are not turning, if they're catching on the floor, then do it as four steps. It will be step forward, step quarter, step forward, step quarter. Don't try and do a pivot and jam your knees. All right, so those last eight counts. We've just finished our shuffle forward. So it's just cross, point, step, turn, quarter, step, turn, quarter. Weight is on your left foot and you are facing 6 o'clock. This is a two-wall dance. With counts, those last eight counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, pivot 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put that whole thing together. Weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. Walk, walk, cha-cha forward. Walk, walk, cha-cha forward. Cross, point, pivot, quarter, let's do that with counts. Ready? Begin. Walk, one, two, shuffle, three and four, five, six, shuffle, seven and eight, cross, 1.2, 3.4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight is on your left foot facing 6 o'clock. One more time and then I'll finish up the first 24 counts. Weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. Walk, walk, shuffle forward. Walk, walk, shuffle forward. Cross, point, paddle, quarter. Weight is on your left foot. I'm going to turn and show you the last eight counts for the absolute beginner dance. I'll turn to the front so that you can see. Real simple steps. So you're going to bump your hip out to the right twice. Bump, bump. Bump your hip out to the left. Bump, bump. And then you're going to bump right, left. And that's the end of the absolute beginner dance. You'll start again with walk, walk, shuffle forward. All right? So we've just finished our paddle turns. We're going to face 6 o'clock. Weights on our left foot. So you're going to bump your right hip out twice. Bump, bump. Bump your left hip twice. Bump, bump. Now bump your hips right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Start again. Walk, walk, shuffle forward. Okay. The counts on those last eight counts, weights on your left foot, are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, walk, cha-cha forward, starts the dance again. Okay, let's go from the top. Weights on your left foot, ready, begin. Walk, walk, shuffle forward, walk, walk. Shuffle forward, cross, point, pivot, quarter, bump to the left, bump right, left, walk, walk, shuffle forward, starts the dance again. Okay, let's do that one more time. Ready, begin. Walk, walk, shuffle forward, walk, walk, shuffle forward. Cross, point, paddle, quarter, bump it, right, left, walk, walk, shuffle forward, starts the dance again. Okay. We'll do the back wall in a minute, but those 24 counts are where the absolute beginner dance would end, right? Then the beginners will, to make it a high beginner, they will continue on and do the rest of the steps. Okay, so that's the end of the 24 counts. Okay, let's do the back wall. Weight is on your left foot. Ready, begin. Walk right, left, shuffle forward, left, right, shuffle forward, cross, point, paddle, quarter, bump it, left, bump, right, left, walk, walk, shuffle forward, starts the dance again. Okay, let's do that back wall one more time. Let's do it with counts. Ready, begin, walk, one, two, shuffle, three and four, walk, five, six, shuffle, seven and eight, cross point, 1, 2, 3, 4, paddle, 5, 6, 7, 8, bump, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, it's looking good. Let's do two walls without stopping. Weights on your left foot. Ready, whoops, I better move back here. Ready, begin. Walk, walk, shuffle forward, walk, walk, shuffle forward, cross, point, paddle, quarter, paddle, quarter, bump it right, left, right, left, walk, walk, shuffle forward, walk, walk, shuffle forward, cross, point, paddle, quarter, bump it left, bump right, left, start the dance again with your walk, walk, shuffle forward. Okay, let's dance the absolute beginner portion. Okay, this dance has a short intro. It's only about 8 seconds. She's going to sing, "We were good." When she says the word good, that's when you will start your walk, walk. So she'll sing, "We were good," and you'll start your walk, walk. Weights on your left foot.
We were good,
walk,
we were cold, kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right,
up.
Till we weren't,
left, right,
built
walk.
A home and watch it burn.
Cross point. Well done.